Are we on fasting on here?
Yeah. Should we make it? Me. You mean to help you?
help.
You mean help? So it's red. Red. Good work.
She said her name.
No, she says one of my kids.
Do you believe it would be? I couldn't comment. I would not know.
But us as a family,
he got us all down to a tea yesterday.
Oh,
so
God,
some...
no, because I'd be too scared.
Tracy used to go, I think she's been to two.
Yeah, well, they do it every Sunday, and they do one on Sunday, and they one on Thursday night. But every Sunday, the one that we went to last night, they do it every Sunday, and my mother comes to.
What I'm scared what they say, that you know, but you might think it could be true or not be true, but when they say it, you...
I mean, everything that they said about our family yesterday, it was found guilty. It was all correct.
Like
they said, as a family, because of it, like, obviously it wasn't too good. And they said, yeah, and he says, oh, I'd like to come to a lady by the curtain. And then asked me if I wanted to go to work. And that's when he said, oh, I'm not being 15 or 16 year olds. You can normally say that your mum's not been through it when you reach that age.
He hasn't won.
What?
Yeah.
Halfway. Now we need to do a little bit smaller. You got Bravo.
Would you go to one of them? I would, but would I be scared? Yes. So I don't think I'd.
So you never had a reading?
No. Mm-hmm. But I think, oh, maybe.
I think the strangest thing is just to know who. Like, obviously, I don't read it, so it's quite scary. But I think that he said yesterday was the R. My house.
As long as they don't know anything about you.
Yeah.
And you don't give anything away.
Yeah.
Just don't say anything.
They tell you not to answer. It's either yes or no. Like, do you understand that? Or do you know? It's yes or no answer.
And that's
and then not to say anything.
Yeah. Because they sort of they have to.
Yeah. Like the lady that I wanted to go. Was my friend on Facebook, so she could look into my family.
Yeah, and know what, yeah.
Yeah, so then it was no good.
Oh, so yeah, that's another thing. They could see, they know your name and whatever.
And she could have just looked into my friend's.
You tell them your name then before you go there.
Yeah. He's recording, isn't he?
Is
Charlie and Elise.
It's clever, he could spell mum and dad, wasn't it? Sound like he'd done that on my phone, didn't he?
He's getting to where now, but some of the things that he can do with the
Yeah.